up before him like a young plant, and like a root out of dry ground. He had no form or majesty that we should look at him, and no beauty that we should desire him. He was despised and rejected by men, a man of sorrows and acquainted with grief. And as one from whom men hide their faces, he was despised, and we esteemed him not. Surely he was born, he hath borne our griefs and carried our sorrows, yet we esteemed him stricken, smitten by God, and afflicted. But he was pierced for our transgressions, he was crushed for our iniquities, and upon him was the chastisement that brought us peace, and with his wounds we are healed.
Thank you. cross, as we consider what the cross means to our lives, what it means to our salvation in you, I pray, God, for every single person in this room, that not a single opportunity will be missed this morning. God, please help us. We need your help, God, to put aside the distractions, to put aside the lies of the enemy. We declare that you are holy, holy, holy. There is none other who can compare to you, God, because you are sovereign. You are the King of kings and the Lord of lords. You rule the universe. You have put each star in motion. We declare that, God, with every fiber of our being because we believe it to be true. God, we are going to declare that in this place this morning, that you alone can save. Your Son, Jesus Christ, is the way, the truth, and the life. No one comes to the Father except through Him. And we thank you, Jesus, for the cross. We thank you for paying the price for our sins. Holy Spirit, will you touch our lives this morning? We've already felt your presence in this place this morning, God. And we thank you for that. So can we just declare this together one more time? Holy, 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 come on, let's sing.
Holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty, who was and is.
Come on, every voice, don't hold back.
With all creation I sing praise to the King of kings. You are
to make. I've been distracted.